And then it fucking comes back and hits the other door, and I'm like, oh, that's kind of broken. And then it comes back and it says, out of order. I'm like,
go to workouts.
Is that?
Okay, so I would say.
Okay, yeah, that's a shitty ass. Yeah, it is. You blocked the camera, man. How do you feel about yourself? Huh? First time free in 3 weeks.
It's gonna hit you so hard.
400 milligrams.
Yeah, I said that's gonna be 400.
I mean, itching like crazy.
So free in 2 weeks?
3 weeks.
3 weeks?
Dude, the first time I met you, you hit 405.
That is true.
That was our video that we made.
That was a fantastic video too. That was like, we had Emilio, but that was a big ass video.
Yeah, it was me, you, Emilio, and yeah. Ethan said he's in the structure. Holy Jesus, oh my God.
Gotta
get a little vascular. What the hell are you talking? Oh my God. Holy f***. Jesus Christ!
Yeah, just give me a little more minutes. I'll get a little bigger than this.
Oh my God! Bro, I swear he got so much bigger. Like the stream. Yeah, dude.
I knew one of them next to that,
man. I know, right?
Yeah, I'm gonna keep my
video. Videos keep getting pumped out.
Alright, man. I'll make sure to do them. Easy. That was light, man.
It never happens.
How did it feel?
I don't remember the last time I pulled weight like that simply. Like, that I didn't even think about it.
That's what good, dude. Yeah, dude. Hold.
Where's Daddy Tinton, dude?
He's been too busy with work, man.
I know.
He's been a intelligent young man trying to create a name for himself in the academic world.
That sexy ass Tesla and that fat juicy ass.
Oh yeah.
tennis.
What do you mean, bro? Look at this beast, dude. Average 535 deadlifter, easy. Could have repped it out. Nah, bro. You have a good pee, man. Come on.
Jeez.
Is it where's Tinton at? Tinton is busy working, man.
Max is 525.
Did you hit 535?
Oh, 535. So probably
this guy's so strong, he just forgets the numbers, bro. He just forgets the numbers. This was a very out of the blue vlog. Look at this guy. God damn. God damn. Been over, man.
Yeah.
Both. We asked for the red.
You see that? I wish I was the bar.
How'd it feel, man?
Oh.
How'd that feel?
When you had it on top?
Good. I could feel the slight rounding, but it's better than my previous attempt.
Your back honestly looked really good. It was just your legs were like shaking. But I mean, hey, bro, the form was perfect, honestly. That the 475. I've never seen you move 475 that good. Like, dude, that was great.
Yeah, 495 today. I could feel it in my genitalia. I could feel it resonating with it.
You're never wrong about
it.
That.
I feel it. Hey, I feel it.
Five plates today?
I feel it.
Let's try it.
Five pizzas.
Five pizzas, yeah.
Five unattended children in a water park. Dude, I work at a water park. Like, this shit gets out and like five kids go missing, like I'm going to jail.
Thus saith the Lord Jesus Christ. I'm like, I'm not even Christian. Up, Jesus Christ.
どんなに夢や希望を持っていても、幸福な人生を送ることができたとしても、岩で体を砕かれても同じだ。人はいずれ死ぬ。ならば人生には意味がないのか。そもそも生まれてきたことに意味はなかったのか。死んだ仲間もそうなのか。あの兵士たちも無意味だったのか。いや違う。あの兵士たちに意味を与えるのは我々だ。あの勇敢な死者を、哀れな死者を思うことができるのは聖者である我々だ。我々はここで死に、次の聖者に意味を託す。それこそ唯一この残酷な世界に抗う術なのだ。兵士を怒れ、兵士を叫べ、兵士を戦え。
Yeah.
That's really cute.
Dude, stop! Hey man, that's the group name, you know?
And then is it the group?
Yeah. The group
good
name.
Boys?
Yeah. Good Boys.
Is it Good Boys or The Good Boys?
Good Boys.
Just Good Boys.
Good Boys.
Good Boys re-rack their weight.
Yeah.
True.
Yeah. That was like such a random, like, I don't even know why I said that.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, I just like, I was like thinking it, I was like, do we re-rack the weights? And I'm like, Good Boys re-rack their weights.
Well, I also
thought. Jason just started laughing.
I mean, it's such a good name, bro.
You got an epiphany. I had an epiphany.
I also made another name for us, which was the EOS Goon Squad.
EOS Goon Squad?
The EOS Goon Squad.
Oh, Goon Squad.
Yeah, we just jump any people that are against.
No, bro.
This guy's.
You know.
If you know, you know. If you know, you know, man.
You know, you know.